What's up guys, YDCB here with some more Summoners War action. Today we'll be having two guild wars in which we'll try to use as much of the light Trevor, the white Trevor, or Lucas. I don't know, I keep forgetting his name, alright? As much as possible. So I have him ruined up, but it took me less than 2 hours to 6-star him without Angel Mons. He farms himself. Like, I ruined him up at 4-star level 1. And he farms himself in Faimon Hell. So anyway, these are his runes at the moment. He's on Violent Nemesis. I might go Will or might go Endure or Revenge in the near future. But anyway, Attack, Crit Damage, and Attack is the 5-star rune. I know. Like, you guys know, I never get slot 6 Attack percent Violent ever. You know, it's just, it doesn't exist for me. Anyway, so these are his stats at the moment. I'm contemplating if I want to go Speed slot 2 for him. Because, you know, he's squishy. And if he gets the move on first, he at least gets the shield to protect him from any incoming damage, you know. I don't want him really taking damage before the shield kicks in. So, I might go speed on slot 2 in the coming days or, you know, after I see how things pan out for him. CYNT, we already won, so we can just start off with any guy. Let's do this guy. Ciara Theomars, yeah, let's do him. We can use a new feature to cut down the time, so I'm going to use deck for this, the first deck. I set up a few decks of, you know, the things that I commonly use. So the first one, we're going to Immensity, Bernard, Copper, the Planners. Bernard's going to buff, Immensity is going to buff, Copper is going to kill Brian, and there should really be no issues from there on. For the second one, we're going to play with our new toy, Lucas. Where you at, though? I haven't set up a deck for Lucas because I haven't really figured out, you know, what's he best with. But anyway, we're going to pick Lucas here. I think I should pick a Chandra here. Chandra to protect whoever is under fire from either of them. Alright. And, well, should I go Praha or should I go a Chloe for immunity? Praha or Chloe? I think I'm torn between these two. Praha, of course, would save me the, you know, trouble of... Alright, let's go Praha. Save me the trouble of, you know, taking away, you know, dealing with fanatic buffs. So let's go Praha. And then, well, I'll try. I think I will have to... Oh, if I go Praha, though, hang on a second. Ciara is going to get the bomb off. And that could be troublesome. Yeah, that could be troublesome because my what's his face? Lucas isn't fast enough to move before that Ciara. We can't snipe that Ciara before, you know, anything happens. So I might have to go a Chloe for this. I think I will have to go a Chloe for this. Alright, we'll go Chloe for this and we'll see how things pan out from there. Alright. We got three swords, let's hope. That's pretty hard that Lucas doesn't follow the tradition, you know, and dies off right at first sword. Alright, let's hope for that. Okay. Bernard buff. Marching order. Marching shout. And fuck off, Brian. Just fuck off. Alright. Just, oh my god, armor break. Fucking Bella. Motherfucking Bella. Ah! Let's slow the attack speed. Yeah. Let's do this. Let's stun this Bella. No, it didn't work. Alright, he's gonna heal. Shit. You fucker, fucker, this Bella. I'm gonna reduce the attack power on this guy first. Didn't work. Can we armor break? We got Baromoth. This fucker, he keep counter. What the fuck? How am I ever going to get rid of the fucking... How am I... Oh my god, Copper. No, Copper! How are we gonna fucking... What the fucking Immensity, you fucking idiot! Should've gone Randy for this, because Immensity don't do any damage! He not even despair stunning! Fuck this, we lost! We fucking lost! He doesn't even stun with despair! How many times did he go? He attacked more than 10 targets, he didn't proc a single despair! Okay? And he doesn't do any damage! I should build him for damage, I think. I think despair build is wrong. I should build him like a swift speed accuracy sort of speed crit damage attack sort of build, because fuck accuracy. Yeah, I think that's what I should do. Anyway, Anyway, let's kill the Theomars first. Let's get a shield up. Let's get a shield going. Whoever he attacks. Let's kill this guy. Actually, I should kill Ciara first, right? Because I can deal... I should kill Ciara first. Because I can deal with Theomars. I can't deal with Ciara. Oh my god, I should kill Ciara first. Oh my god, I'm making so many mistakes. Oh my god! Shit, we're fucking dead. Can I steal the turn? No. No, I can't steal the turn from my Lucas. He did from the bomb! Oh, I fucked this up royally, didn't I? Oh my god, Lucas. No more Lucas for the rest of the day. No more, and mess the fucking tea as well. Oh, shit. Alright, let's win the next two. Fuck that. Let's just win the next two. Oh, that hurts! That hurts! What do here now? Fuck, I'm gonna bring Prah for the second one. Alright, I'm gonna bring Prah for the second one. I'm gonna bring, jeez. It fucking hurts. Bring Prah. Let's go, my, where am I? Wait, I have a... Oh, I didn't set the deck. I'm gonna bring this guy. I'm gonna bring Galleon. That didn't go well. The first one didn't go well. I should have killed Ciara first. I made a stupid mistake because I could deal with Theomars. With Huck. You can't deal with Ciara with Huck. Because it's just a huge... a stupid mistake. Anyway, what we do here... you know what, I don't even want to think about this anymore. Let's just use this guy here. Alright, let's just use this guy. My Katarina got an upgrade yesterday from Rift. She's now at 80% crit instead of 75. 80% crit. And against water units over here, the first one. Against water units, she's going to have 95% crit. So it's going to crit. There we go, it's gonna crit. However, that wasn't the perfect scenario that I wanted. Still, he's gonna meditate up. We need to pop Endure or something. Yep, go right. Perfect. Whatever. I still have shield, whatever. I still have the shield rune, huh? Three turns. Okay, Prah didn't work. No, Prah didn't. Nothing happened there with Prah. I'm gonna do this. I hope Bella doesn't seize my Sekhmet. That's all I hope for. Alright, so fuck off, Perna. This is so satisfying. Fuck off, Perna. You see? It's like a Rocky, huh? It's like a Rocky that has other things, that does other things, you know, other than just kill a Perna. Like, I can just kill this Bella guy. Let's kill this. I'm gonna stun this guy. Didn't work. Bella's gonna steal the turn because my Sekhmet be too slow. Okay, now I'm gonna block heals from Chloe. Come on, you better work. Yeah, Chloe's gonna heal. Oh, violent prop. Fuck off, Bella. Fuck off. Okay, now we can finally use Predicted Future, the one reason we brought Prah for, and make it work. Sucky thing is, because my Sekhmet is too slow. Chloe's, we're never gonna get armor break on Chloe unless we use time to loot. But anyway. Case closed. Huh? Case closed. This is gonna be my... No regrets making Sekhmet damage dealer. Permanent... this is gonna be my dedicated Perna Slayer. Alright, let's do the best plus one. What's this guy? What? Who? Wow, what? What is this? The fuck is this? Tark? Really? What can I use against this? Alright, I'm gonna go this team here, alright? I'm gonna go this team here. With the stuff that's going on. Let's go this team. Yeah? Yeah, it will work. We will armor break. And we will do the lightning strike thing. And it will kill Tark. And it will pop his Endure and stun him. Hopefully. How about the one below? Orion armor breaker, there's fire guy. I'm just gonna use my dex now. We're just gonna Cena this. We can't Lucas. I would love to Lucas this, but I can't because Lucas fucking died. Right, don't worry. Never mind, we'll see more of him. Okay, yeah, Cena? Yeah, sure, we'll just kill Hua first, and we're cool.
Okay, let's go.
Loving this new deck thing, huh? You can just, it's easier. You pick your, you set up your go-to teams, and everything is much easier. It's, I think it's more for Arena Rush Hour rather than Guild Wars. Guild Wars, there's no time limit, you just take your time. Of course, I don't want to waste your time, that's why I set it up. You know, if I were to do my own Guild Wars, I probably wouldn't use the deck. Oh my god, resistance on Jubel, but whatever, we just want to kill Tark and Theomars! There we go, now we do this on this guy, perfect. Good, you go on Galen, I don't give a shit. Still got the shield, still got the- Hey! Hey, no more, wait, let's do this. And- Oh, anti-crit! Anti-crit! But whatever! What fucking ever? Okay, let's get some immunity up. I shouldn't have done that. Mistake for me. Because he didn't use Harmless Prank yet. I should always wait for the Harmless glancing him. I should wait for the Harmless Prank. Because now we can remove Rook's immunity, you see? Now we can remove Rook's immunity. And that'd be trouble. Oh my. Jesus Christ, this. What? Fuck that. Don't stun. No! No, motherfucker! What? Oh, good. Attack him. Attack Belejuel. No! No! God damn it, I can't kill it! Do I team up? Let's team up! Please crit! Crit! Hamlet, don't stun me! Don't stun me, I have resistance, okay? Just stop that! Let's do this. Just, come on. Yeah, that's alright. No way, man. No! Stop doing that! Fuck up and die! Oh, Rook! Is this my last sword, though? If I team up, wait. Team up does not bring stun people, right? Let me just prove it to you. If you team up with a stun person, it will never bring him. You see what I mean? It will never bring him. We still won though. So we've got Momo Nurse, one of our regulars, because we always get them. Let's do the best plus one, huh? This one is red, so I will do Toffee Nut instead. What do we got here? Okay, don't look like a really nice cog for that, but for Lucas. But alright, I don't have a deck for Lucas at the moment. But anyway, I'll pick Lucas for this one, alright? For the second one below with the dark, with Varus, I'll pick Lucas against that. And I'm gonna match his Chandra with the Chandra because he has a stripper though. Where's his armor breaker? Does he have an armor breaker? Oh, this guy's an armor breaker. Do we need immunity for this? Not so sure. I'll bring Chandra first. And I think I might need either a Chloe or a Velajewel. Either one for this. I think I might go with... I'm not so sure. I think we'll go with Chloe, alright? We'll go with Chloe. We'll try our best to kill this Varus ASAP. We'll try our best to do that. Okay? Or should I go with Velajewel? Fuck, I don't know. Or should I go with Chasun? Damn it. It's so hard to decide. Never mind. We'll stick with Chloe first. How about the first one? Which deck should we use for this? Copper? No, not really. Katarina? No. Let's see. What can we do against this? We can go standard Praha. All right. This is what I'm going to do. I'm going to go Praha. I'm going to go standard Praha. I'm going to do Escher. I don't have a deck for this. There's only 5 decks. I wish they had 10 decks. I really wish they had 10 decks, so it's gonna be Tsiren, it's gonna be Pra, and it's gonna be Escher. Pra should be in the front. Okay, I'm gonna go Escher leader for this for more HP. Alright, so yeah, let's do this. If we kill Theomars, we win, right? We straight up win. We just have to kill Theomars for the first one. Because it's one of those, I would say, this is like a pretty C3 kind of comp. The fuck this Chloe? What the fuck? Can I stun it? Oh my god, it's gonna hurt. It's gonna hurt. Oh my god! The fuck this guy! Why didn't we... Oh yeah, yeah, Oblivion. We Oblivion. I was wondering, why didn't have no problem? I forgot. Oblivion. Wait, wait, wait. Why Grant? Did someone get something? Oh, Orion. He summoned Orion. Okay, okay. Alright, 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 I'm just gonna do this, predict the future. Predict the future, don't give a shit about glancing. It will predict the future, regardless of butterfly glancing, whatever shit this Chasun can bring up. It doesn't matter. Predict the future will still kick in. Not passing time though, but never mind. We just need to get armor breaks somehow on something, and we can end this game. Can we continue stunning this guy? Well, two turns armor break. I think if we get armor break on him, we're gonna be able to massacre, right? Actually, fuck that. I don't give a shit. Let's just kill him. Let's just kill him, huh? Nah. Left with this guy. I'm just gonna auto this shit. He's gonna waste massacre on him, but I don't care. We already won. Just gonna auto this. Looking forward to the next Lucas fight. I really want to show you guys what he can do. I think he does output decent damage. However, I need to figure out a way to make him safe to use. Hopefully, I pull a Horda Khodam in the near future. That will solve all problems, won't it? Okay, I'm gonna Fnatic first. Because this Varus is gonna try to armor break my guy, right? See? So I do this. And this attack command, whatever, I don't care. I don't care about this attack command. And there's no D.Va's on him. Wow, they're going hard! They're going hard for this guy. I'm gonna slow the attack speed. The two guys on the left. Alright, I'm gonna get myself some attack. Motherfucker! 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 Let's go for this guy then. Wow! Huck on Varus. Varus can't even break the shield. Will this guy break the shield? Yes. Oh my god! That fucking hurts! That fucking hurts! Oh my god! That fucking hurts. Should I heal? Yeah, alright, I'm gonna heal. Jesus Christ, let's kill this guy first. Alright, let's kill this guy. Oh wow, stun! Motherfucker! It's okay! I have Huck, they don't have buff removal, you see? I have Huck. Varus always gonna be attacking my Lucas. So I'm safe. I am sort of safe. Oh my god, Revilent out of the shield though. That's not cool. That is not cool. Does he have Huck? Not yet. Okay, he armor broke me. Because it did, I can try and kill him, or should I go for the hug? I'm gonna try and kill him. Yes. And now we need to hug. Now we need to defend. I keep saying hug. I'm sorry for newer players because this skill used to be called hug. And they changed it to defend. Okay? I'm sorry that, you know, you're confused when I say hug. I'm just used to that. Okay? So I'm gonna defend Lucas. We can't see the full potential of Lucas because whenever I use the second skill, it usually kills before we even get an armor break. So maybe I might be tempted to run him with an armor breaker. You know, run him with an armor breaker, like say maybe a Sekhmet or a Galleon or something, and maybe we can see the full potential of Lucas. That being said, let's look for the best plus two, Lolliot. I guess Lolliot. We haven't won yet. Should I do like this Oranger guy? Because Lolliot is halfway to death already. Let's do B James then. Oh motherfucker, Khodam. Okay. Okay, Khodam. Okay, what should we do here? Khodam. Should I Lucas this guy? Should I Lucas this guy? What do you guys think? Do you think I can Lucas this guy? Like I go like this and I go like this. And maybe I don't go Chloe. Maybe I go Chasun. What do you think? Huh? Maybe I go Chasun. What do you think? You think it's a good plan to go Chasun? Yeah, let's know. Really? Not really sure what to do. I could double sword it. Of course I could, but I don't wanna. I wanna play Lucas, right? That's the whole idea. How about the one below here? Let's see. Can we use any of our pre-made decks for this? I can go with the deck number 3 over here. Is my face blocking it? I don't know. I hope not. It's not. I can go with the Lagmaron comp here. We can finish off Ritesh before he even moves. I could go with the Immensity Copper. Once again, kill Ritesh or kill Veramoth. kill Ritesh, right? Before he even moves. Or, you know, kill Orion before they even move, because we'll get the turn one if we use that. Could I can't go with the Rogue one because I already using Chasun. So it's in between these three here. Deck number 1, 2, and 3. Let's go for deck number 2. Alright, let's go for deck number 2 with the double sauce. With my new and improved Katarina, which has more crit rate thanks to the fucking gems in Rift 5. Alright, okay, let's see. What should we do here? The aim, of course, here is to kill the Podam first. But we're gonna slow the attack speed so that Theomar's, you know, that skills of speed will not hit as hard. Would it be more beneficial for me to pop Endure and use Theomar's and burn Podam's HP? I don't think I need to do that. No! 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 I should have hopped first, right? Holy fucking shit! Let's do this first. Let's do this first. Okay. Okay. Fortunately, he did not. Jesus Christ. Fortunately. Fortunately, he did not use the fucking thing. You know what I'm talking about. You know what? Fuck it. I decided not to go for Podam. I decided we burn Theomar's. We burn Theomar's, alright? We burn Theomar's. Because he can proc a Violent. There we go! There we go! That was what I was banking on! He can proc a Violent. And kill himself through Podam. That's how you exploit Podam. Damage over time, man. And wow, this Lucas actually proving more useful because he has a dot. I didn't think anything of the continuous damage effect that he packs in his second skill before. But, you know, that actually is pretty useful. So we'll slow the attack speed again. Oh, did not work. Oh, we got Glancing. I forgot about that. Never mind. Just continue working. Nice, Violent. Fuck off. Fuck off. So, as you can see, it did 15,000 without armor break. So, it should do 30,000-ish with armor break to Podam. And Podam probably has more armor. It would probably do like 40,000 to a Perna. But I have my dedicated Perna killer, so he's not going to be killing Pernas anytime soon. I guess this is working out okay. I mean, the little continuous damage effect turns out to be more than what I thought it to be, you know? More useful. I always think nothing much of continuous damage effect in PvP settings, but, you know, it's actually pretty good. Pretty good. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Orion, don't do it. Don't fuck it up. Yeah! Don't fuck it up. Yeah, it's gonna crit. It's gonna crit. The chances of it not critting is like 5%, so it's gonna crit. Come on, Ritesh, don't do that. It's time for you to die. Okay, it's time for you to die. Should I go for Venomoth? I'm gonna go for Orion because fuck his armor breaks. Oh, wait, I should have refreshed! Am I in trouble here? No, I still have immunity. One turn. Are you done? Are you fucking done? Alright, are you fucking done? Yeah, he's gonna meditate. No Violent? No Violent, then it's over for you. It's over. It's over. Come on. Why are people saying GG? Did someone get something? No. Okay. It's over. Not bad. Not bad. Alright, we have one more chance for Lucas. We have one more chance for Lucas. Let's go. Let's do Harvey. Einstein or Harvey? Einstein's more green. Alright, let's do Einstein. Let's go. I don't even care. Oh, look. It's another Podam comp. It's another. What the fuck? This guild also has many Podams, huh? Should I do Lucas in the first one? No, it's too much buff removal though. In between Massacre and Orion, I don't know if it's safe to use him there. The first one, can we Immensity that? Not really. I mean, we'll kill Escher. Right, we would kill Escher. But we don't have the sustain to wait for Copper's cooldown to come back up for the second Thunderstrike. So I don't think Immensity is a good idea. I think Double Sots is a great idea. What else? Can I Escher that? I mean, can I Escher that? If I Escher that, what should I Escher that with? Alright, I'm gonna try Escher that. Alright, I'm gonna Escher that. I could Double Sot, of course, and we would just straight up win. But I'm gonna try Escher. And it's gonna be Tsarin. Eh? Or should I? Alright, Escher, Tsarin. Who else? Should I go Veladruel? Right, I should go Veladruel because Orion's gonna do Humble Strength. Veladruel is gonna clear that, and we're good, and we can snipe Camilla if we get the armor break. Yes, we'll go with that. We'll go with that. Okay, how about the one below here? How about the one below here? Do we do the same thing again? Is there any other way to make use of Lucas other than what I'm doing right now? Do you think is there any other way to make use of Lucas? Should I go Praha for this one? I should go Praha, right? Alright, I'm gonna go Praha for this. I'm gonna go Praha for this. And, yeah. I'm sorry. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, with the new decks, I shouldn't be taking so long at choosing teams, right? I believe I'm actually making good time of it right now. There you go, Humble Strength. Oh my god, this fucking Nashor! Whoa! Whoa, this fucking Nashor! Oh, he did the heal first! Huh? He did the heal first and it gave the speed buff. Fuck this Camila. Fuck this Camila first. Oh my god, is that gonna kill? Ah, I don't have armor break anymore. Even then, I think we're fine. Am I right to say that? I think we're fine. Oh, this fucker. He's massacring me at every given opportunity. I should just massacre as well. Yeah, I should massacre. I wasted my massacre. I should just massacre. Yeah. I should just massacre because they have no heals. Why am I trying to burst, you know? I'm trying to save Massacre for the burst, you know, with the thought that he has a healer. I should just maximize my turns by putting as many Massacres out as possible. Right, now it's my turn, I should heal, get some speed buff. And I need to block heals on this motherfucker. Alright, Humble Sprang did nothing. I need to block heals on this motherfucker. Actually, I don't. He did. Okay, we can all know this now. We can all of this because Orion is never gonna kill an Asher and a Vedajol. This guy doesn't have accuracy on this Orion, doesn't he? Like, he's never removing. He's running a despair. Orion, just like myself, which I don't approve of, to be honest. It's just that I don't have enough violent rules with good speed on it to make my violent Orion. Okay, now it's the big question again. Do I slow the attack speed? I don't think I need to. Because look. Do I need to hug? No. Why? Look at the speed. I'm faster than this Steelmars. It's a slow Mars. So if I slow the attack speed of this Steelmars right now, which is gonna happen, and then I'm gonna just lay some damage on him. What I'm gonna do is just straight up, I'm gonna do Sharp Strike. Actually, do I need to? Yeah, I'm just gonna do Sharp Strike. Alright, leave more Puppets in there. Hope he procs a Violent. And then the damage over time is gonna kill him. Let's hope for that, huh? There we go! You see? Theomar's always gonna be proccing them violence, right? Huh? We dot the fucker up. Big time. I'm gonna armor break this guy. Put more dots on him as well. Yeah. I like the continuous damage. It's really good against tank. I feel though, Lucas will shine more in a bruiser situation rather than a Theomar situation. It's just that maybe, you know, in today's stream or something, I might be able to come across some bruises. But right now, I don't see any bruises. I think he'd be nice against those Retesh kind of comps or something like that. Like Monk comps. I think he'd be nice against that because the burst damage potential is not as high as a Theomars. Ha! Surprise! Random summon! Ha! Surprise! Random summon! Ha! Another fucking Beretta! Let's do some revenge. Let's see, what is this? We're gonna try to use Lucas in every... Well, I don't know about this Praha one. I mean, this guy right here, I have to Lucian him. Are we gonna be able to kill the monkey though? That's crucial. It's crucial that I kill the monkey. It's crucial. Yes, we're gonna kill the monkey. Yes, we're gonna kill everything. Verna's gonna get one move. Maybe two with violence. Maybe two. But that's about it. No? No violent, then it's over. I just need one crit. Whatever. Alright, I'm gonna try Lucas this guy. I'm gonna try. Actually, I can't, right? I mean, this guy is gonna get the reset and all whatever shit of Zyro's gonna kill Lucas. Or is he? I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna use Lucas no matter what. You know what? Let's bring this for fun. Let's do this just for fun. Let's do this, okay? Let's do this. Where my red Trevor? Let's bring Trevor Bros, alright? We can go to Trevor Leader here. Trevor Bros. Bella Jewel. What else? Should I go Bernard for this? Let's just bring Bernard. Bernard. Why bring Bernard? Because Bernard's good. Bernard could be frozen or reset. Ah! That happened. That happened. So we're all cool here now. We're gonna do this guy, and then we go this guy. Okay. We're gonna weaken this guy's attack. Okay, let's just kill this guy. Can proc a violent and end this. End this motherfucker. Can we? Speed. That went swimmingly. Alright, swimmingly. What is this? Ciara, Juno, what? I don't understand this comp. If I were to bring a Bernard into this, which I am, would Veladruel be okay? I mean, there's a Juno there. I'm not so sure about Veladruel being, you know, okay. You know what? Fuck it. Let's just go. Alright, fuck it. Maybe if we get the first move, we kill Ciara. We just kill Ciara and fuck it, right? We get the first move. Alright, we get more attack power. I don't care. The Juno's gonna remove all of this. Just fuck this guy. I don't care about attack buff. Let's just, you know, fuck that guy first. Right? Just fuck that guy first. And Juno is gonna put four dots. No doubt. Four dots. Alright? On my Lucas. No doubt. Three. Okay. Okay, there's a crap ton of effects going on here. Harmful effects going on here. But first and foremost, let's fuck this guy up. Oh my god! Oh, motherfucker! Let's get my shield going. Do I have anything to kill? I don't have anything. Can we? Let's just get more shield. Yeah, fuck this guy. Violent. This people always ask me, you know, why go violent? Why, you know, why is your Trevor on violent, not a vampire? It's because of reasons like this. You proc a violent, suddenly it's double damage, you know? It's like you play Dota, there's a double damage room. You know, additional turn. Vampire doesn't give you that, you know? It's not fun. It doesn't make you feel lucky, huh? Yeah, fuck this galleon. Alright. What else we got? Ah, Vanessa! These type of comps, you know, I always just bruiser them out. I just auto bruiser them out. That's what I do. But I wanna play with Lucas. Alright? I'm not gonna bring Trevor for this. I wanna play Lucas. And for that to happen, we will need to bring a Chandra. Alright? And we will need like a solid healer. So I'm gonna bring a Chandra for this. And I'm gonna bring, say, either Pra or Chasun. What do you guys think? I think we can afford to go a Praha here. Yeah, I think Praha is what I'm gonna go for here instead of Chasun. Because my Chasun only at 160 speed. I don't think it's enough to get a move on before they move twice. Whereas Praha can possibly move once before they move twice. You know, to salvage any shitty thing that happens. What's gonna happen? Okay. Oh my god, no! Motherfucker, no! Jesus Christ! Fuck! I thought I got it lucky. I thought I was lucky. You know what I mean, right? Because I thought... wrong. You know what I thought? I thought, you know, they went on Chandra. Lucky me, you know? Lucky me. Fuck! Damn it! You fuck your heals, I don't have heal blocker and I should've just bruisered this guy. The problem here is now, I can't... This fucking thing, I have to kill this fucking armor breaker, cunt face. Damn it! I'm gonna huck this guy first. I don't wanna heal now. I just wanna kill this Bella. Like, Violent Heal, Violent Heal. Why you no Violent Heal? Violent Heal, motherfucker. You should Violent Heal. Huh? Piece of shit. Should I heal now? No. I'm gonna predict the future. This guy. I think I can work down this Theomars. He's so squishy. This Theomars is so squishy. I think I can work him. I can work him. You know, I think I can. But I think I'm gonna have to heal here. Yeah, I'm gonna heal here. Do I have Trick of Water? No. Can I stun this Theomars? Gah, no, I didn't manage to stun. Gah. Let's just do this guy first. Kill him. Okay. Trick of Water. Slow attack speed. You see what would happen? I'm tree manning this, right? Pretty much. If I brought another boozer, it'd be like, no contest, you know? No, oh my god, wait, no contest. You get what I'm saying? But I want to try Lucas, right? Fuck. Let's work on this Vanessa. I mean, this guy, this Theomars, is not gonna do anything. Let's work on this Vanessa. Why am I not hitting Bernard? Because Chandra can do shit to Bernard. Right? Chandra can do shit to Bernard. Okay. Trick of Water. Goodbye, Vanessa. There we go. Now we can auto. Now we can Lucas. His mortality rate. Is that the correct word? The mortality rate of Lucas isn't too high. What's this guy? Oh, okay. Alright, you got this going on. There's no armor breaker here. I don't need a Veladruel here. You see what I mean? There's no armor breaker here, I don't need a Veladruel. Would be nice if I brought a what's his face? Siren here. Alright, this could work. Alright, we'll do this. We will kill Perna first. Alright, we kill Perna first, and then we hug the Siren. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Okay? Motherfucker, this is glowy! She be slower! Why? Why? Now who do I hug? You see, because Perna has a choice. Perna can go for my Lucas. Who do I hug? Do I not hug anyone? Jeez. I'm gonna hug the Siren. Nailed it. Let's just get attack buff from this guy, right? And then we do this now. Okay, the gamble paid off, huh? Gamble paid off. Now what's gonna happen? Now we're gonna do this on the Perna. And should I kill the Perna? I don't need to, right? This is gonna kill the Perna, right? Not really. Should I kill the Perna? I'm gonna let him wake up from the stun. And then we're gonna see. I'm gonna put it times one. How much damage we can do with Sharp Strike to this Perna. Let's go. Actually, that wasn't too much. 35,000 only, huh? That wasn't too wasn't too much. 35,000 isn't enough. Isn't really enough. However, I mean, he armor breaks while self buffing, so I guess that makes up for the fact that he only does 35,000. But of course, it's on Violet, right? It's on Violet, and he has a shield thingy going on. We need to get this guy Oblivioned up. Why can't we oil him up with Oblivion? Who should I hug now? Is he going to suddenly change targets? I think I'm gonna... I think I'm just gonna hug this guy. Because you never know what Camila's gonna do. It's random. The AI is random. I'm just gonna work on him. He's so squishy though. Yeah, this Camila is so squishy. It's like even more squishy than the Perna. Maybe that Perna had some defense, rune zone or something. I don't know. Seems really squishy, this Camila. Huh? Seems really squishy. I'm just gonna... Can't armor break him? Of course I can't armor break him. Yeah? Never gonna work in my favor. Should I have done this? Is he gonna Fnatic? No, he's got slow. Just gonna stun him up. Didn't work. Double hucks going on! Do you think you can ever like proc so many violence that you can, you know what I'm saying, you can hug the whole team? Do you think that could happen? Like hug the whole team? Proc enough violence to hug the entire team. Defend the entire team. Then it's like someone does an AoE and Chandra dies because he took too much damage from defense. The thing about Chandra, and why, you know, I used to think he's the worst of all the beast monks. Now I think he ain't that bad because the AI is really smart. He always hugs the lowest HP guy. Very smart. He doesn't just randomly hug anymore. He now chooses the targets, which is nice. What is this? This thing here? What's going on here? What is this? I don't really comprehend this team. Not really. I'm just gonna do this, okay? Just gonna do this. Yeah. It's gonna work. And we're gonna kill Varamos first. Alright, we do Fnatic first. How is my Chloe faster than his Bernard? I have no idea. I have no idea. This guy, he needs serious ruining. He has serious rune issues. Okay? How is my Chloe faster than his Bernard? I mean, Chloe is like 255, 256 or something. I don't know the exact speed. Around there. It shouldn't be that fast. Alright, should I just go for the kill? Nah, I'm just gonna get some attack buff. Oh, that kills. That kills. I'm living this guy first before he oblivions us. And we're gonna go for the kill after this. Ah, motherfucker. Motherfucker. Is he gonna violent? No. Glancing. Great. Just great. Just great. Just great. Nice. Can we armor break? Can we kill? Come on, Lucas. Let's go. It's... The sound is so... It's not explosive, isn't it? It's like it's a really swift slice to the neck. Like a fool, right? It's not like... It doesn't do like big effects. It's just so fast. Lucas, I think... I don't know. Do I regret fully skilling him? I used Trevor's from my storage. Like, ever since the first Trevor, I pulled like 10 after. You know, that's how it works for me. That's how it is from my account. You know, I get something, I will get many of it. Yeah? Can't tell. I can't tell if he is better off as a speed CD attack guy. You know, sort of person, or attack crit damage attack. Because like, it doesn't seem like he does enough damage for attack crit damage attack either. I really want to Lucas this, but you know what? I'm just gonna end the day with something really- what am I doing? I'm just gonna end the day with some Lucian therapy. End the day with some amputation therapy. Yeah, amputation therapy. Let's go. Oh my god, the ran faster! What the fuck? Oh, speed leader! That was stupid. That was really stupid of me. I forgot about the fucking speed leader in Ciara. We're not killing anything. We're not killing any. Oh. What the fuck? What the fuck? Time for random review of the day. Yeah. Got one mystical. Let's go. Whoa. First lightning in ages for random review. Looky here. Well played. Well played. Come to us. Well played. Huh? We just passed the HOH. We just finished the HOH for those of you who are not aware. Olivia, we already gone through this when we discussed the HOH, so if you have, you know, you don't know what this guy, what she's about, just check out the HOH video, 3 or 4 videos back or something, I can't remember, it's just recently, alright? So that's all the time we have for today, thanks guys for watching, I'll see you guys tomorrow, bye!